This is USB Logitech webcam. Connect a USB Logitech webcam to an iPad and do the YouTube live. YouTube live now. This is a Lightning iPad. I connect an Intel Mini Pro. Intel Mini Pro live streaming on an iPad. Not only this, I also connect the USB Ethernet, USB wire Ethernet, and the USB keyboard, USB mouse. Hi everyone, this is a USB webcam, Logitech webcam. Could we connect a USB webcam to an iPad and then do the live streaming? Could we do it? Someone will think, adding this adapter. This is a Lightning to USB 3 cable adapter. Someone think, adding this adapter can let the USB webcam work. The answer is no. This cannot let the USB webcam work. How do we let the USB webcam work with the iPad? Because iPad cannot connect the USB webcam, so we need adding an adapter. This is a USB webcam input and iOS output adapter. So we call it a Fable UVC webcam to iOS adapter. When you connect this adapter with your USB webcam, iPad can work. USB webcam can work on the iPad. Connect it. And then, connect the power. And then, turn on the app. You see? The video. Hi. Logitech. You see? Live training. You see? This is YouTube live. This is YouTube live. No problem. If you want to live training with a wire Ethernet and use the keyboard mouse, you can use add this one. This is a Lightning Hub. You can connect the Ethernet and connect the USB keyboard mouse. Okay, use this adapter to replace this one. To replace Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. This Lightning Hub have three USB port and have an HDMI output. Okay, I will show you how to do. I show you my connector. This is a Lightning Hub, and it connect the wire Ethernet. This is wire Ethernet, and also connect the USB hub. This USB hub connect the USB mouse and the USB keyboard, and this is USB webcam to iOS adapter. So we also can do the live streaming. You see, it can also work. No problem. Hi. No problem. You can use your mouse to control. Okay, go live. You see, this is a live training. Use the same idea. I also can connect an Intel Mini Pro live training on an iPad, Lightning iPad. This is a Lightning iPad. I connect an Intel Mini Pro. Intel Mini Pro live streaming on an iPad. Not only this, I also connect the USB Ethernet, USB wire Ethernet, and the USB keyboard, USB mouse.
Hi everyone, how do we connect the USB webcam live streaming on the iPad? Okay, I had introduced you, you cannot use this adapter. This Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter cannot let the USB webcam live streaming on the iPad. You need prepare this one. This is a USB webcam to iOS adapter. Okay, for this demo, I will show you the more professional. I want to edit the wire Ethernet and the USB keyboard and the USB keyboard mouse. So I do not use this one. I use this one. This is a Lightning hub. You see, what is Lightning hub? It have three USB port and one HDMI output, but you need connect the power. Okay, how to do? First, connect the power of this adapter. Lightning. And then connect the iPad. Okay, and then I connect the USB webcam to iOS adapter. This one, iOS. Okay, and also need a power. And then connect the USB webcam. Okay. I also added the USB Ethernet. Okay. And you use the Ethernet. Okay. I also added the USB keyboard mouse. Keyboard and the mouse. And then I will turn on the APP Media Link Switcher. This APP have very powerful, so you can use your finger to control, down to control the live streaming, turn right to edit the video source. I edit the eye capture. You see, the video is from the Logitech webcam. And you can turn your finger to left. You can edit the overlay, image, scoreboard, and the time. I edit the time. Okay, big. Okay, down. Use your finger to up. You can control the audio source. I disable the speaker, okay? And use your finger to down. You can control the live streaming setting. You can manage and edit the YouTube and the Facebook and the RTMP, okay? And select the current live streaming platform. I use the YouTube, okay? And you can select the bitrate. I select the bitrate and the resolution. Okay. Before you do the live training, please see your management, and you can see turn off your Wi-Fi because we use the Ethernet, wire Ethernet. This is wire Ethernet. Okay, you see the wire Ethernet. This is your router. Intranet router. Okay. And then I turn on the APP again and the back. Okay. And the go. It is live training. You see, this is a live training. Okay. The set. Okay. Also have the audio. No problem.
And then I will connect the Enter Mini Pro. I will let the Enter Mini Pro live training on the iPad. Okay, how to do? I turn on the camera. Connect the HDMI source. And I will use its Enter Mini Pro channel 1. Okay, and power. Okay, and the USB-C output. Connect this UVC webcam to UVC webcam to iOS adapter. Okay, you see. Okay, I will turn on the APP Media Link Switcher. Okay, the video is from the this one. Turn on the audio and turn on the speaker. Hi. No problem. Okay. I also can do the live training. You see? You see? Okay, so you can use Enter Mini Pro, connect it with iPad and do the YouTube Live, Facebook Live. Okay.